Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
It all started 6 months ago, nung nag-decide ako na ayoko ng kinakalbo. So pumunta ako sa Clinique de Paris, DHI Philippines, para magpa-hair transplant. And fast forward tayo 6 months later to today. Bumalik ulit ako sa Clinique de Paris para magpa-PRP treatment. In-extract nila yung aking dugo, pinaikot nila sa isang centrifuge para ma-extract yung plasma. Tapos nilagay nila dito sa device na to at in-inject sa aking scalp. Apparently, maganda daw tong PRP treatment para lalo pang makatulog sa pagtubo ng aking bagong buhok. And look at me now, 6 months later and my hair is starting to grow. And it was the best decision of my life. At sobrang excited ako i-share to sa inyo lahat dahil sa mga lalaking kinakalbo na rin, meron pa kayong pag-asa na mabalik yung buhok nyo to its full crowning glory.